Absolutely. So these three political groups used a crowdfunding website to offer, I think it's currently $1.3 million based on Senator Collins' vote. They could not have spelled out the quid pro quo any more clear on their website. Basically, if she votes no to confirm, then they will do nothing. And if she votes yes to confirm, they will give $1.3 million to her opposition. But that is, there's a reason why you don't see individuals or groups offering money to candidates based upon how they vote. And it's because that is bribery and it is spelled out in the statute as illegal.
Right. So federal law, if I'm not mistaken, says you may not pay off a public official to vote in a certain way or not vote in a certain way. And the language in that statute is pretty clear. So is the language in this video saying that that's exactly what this group is going to do. So you filed an ethics complaint with the Department of Justice. I read it. Our viewers can easily Google this when they, if they Google your organization, your watchdog group, and read it themselves. Have you gotten a response from the Department of Justice?
We have not gotten a response, but you are right. The statute is broad, and it is broad to prevent corruption of our public officials. And there is, it's written so that not only is a payment given to an elected official a bribe, but a payment given to, quote, anyone is a bribe. And so the only thing that it has to have is it has to be made with the intent to influence an official act. And so it clearly, they spell that out on their website. This is clearly an intent to influence an official act. So we are hoping that this will be resolved quickly. We want the Department of Justice to act and to act quickly on this.
Right. I think our viewers do as well. Senator Collins herself says she considers this to be bribery. She says, I consider this quid pro quo fundraising to be the equivalent of an attempt to bribe me to vote against Judge Kavanaugh. I hope Senator Collins sticks with that and sticks to her guns and holds to that view, because nobody should be threatening a public official in that way to influence them how to vote. And you'd think that this group would realize this.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube, and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.